Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. So, students, let us start our today's class. All students of Standard 3, open your science book. Open Lesson 1. What is Lesson 1? Lesson 1 is Living and Non-Living Things. Living and non-living things. So students, look at here. We live in a beautiful and colorful world. We see many things around us. Some are living and some are non-living. So students, we live in a very beautiful and colorful world. In this world, we can see many things around us. Some are living and some are non-living. So, what is non-living? What is living thing? What is living thing? Living thing. A living thing is one that has life in it. Are called living thing. And what is non-living thing? What is non-living thing? Non-living thing are those which do not have life are called non-living thing. So, student, do you understand what is non-living thing? Things which do not have life in them are called non-living thing. Both living thing and non-living thing together make our environment. All living things are made by nature. The non-living thing either exists in nature or made by human. River, mountain, stone, rock and soil are natural non-living things. Besides this, there are some man-made non-living things. Road, clock, building and buses etc. are man-made non-living thing. Here some example of living thing: bird, fish, plant, child, animal etc. And here some example of non-living thing: your school bag, books, decks, windows, rocks, building, car etc. Now comes to features of living and non-living things. Features of living and non-living things. Living things breathe. Living things need air to breathe. But whereas non-living things do not breathe. Next is living things need food. Living thing need food to grow and live, whereas non-living thing do not need food. Next is living things move. Living things move. Living thing, all living things shows movement. Human being and animal move from one place to another in search of food, water and shelter. Whereas non-living things do not move their own. They move only when someone moves them. Now, next is living things grow. All living things grow with time. A child grows into an adult. A young one of animal grows slowly into an adult. A baby plant grows a big plant or a big tree. Whereas non-living things do not grow. Next is living things feel. All living things have feeling. They react towards various changes in their surrounding. Whereas non-living things do not have feet. reproduce, whereas non-living things do not reproduce. Next is, living things have a life span. Living things do not live forever. It lives for a period of time, which is different for different living things. This period is called life span, whereas non-living things do not have life span. So students, I hope all have understand this lesson. So it is all for today. Thank you.